learn from each other, from teachers, from our parents, and sometimes it's even better to learn from other cultures, other countries, and other languages to learn from other students. In this video, I'm showing you what apps you can use to create a global classroom. I have 7 apps for you right here, and there are 2 more apps via the link in the description. Don't forget to subscribe if you got some new ideas out of this video. The first app is probably the most known digital video system there is, Skype. Use Skype to connect with international classrooms. It's easy to set up and you only need an internet connection. You can share links, share your screen and chat with the other classroom as well. App number 2, Zoom, more or less does the same as Skype, although it's more used to connect a lot of people with each other. With Zoom, students from all over the world can log in and start talking to each other. It's mostly used as a webinar system, but it's quite valuable for this purpose as well. The next app, Empathico, is a free tool that connects classrooms across the world. They want teachers and students to explore the world through experiences that spark curiosity, kindness, and empathy. Empathico combines live video with activities that foster meaningful connections among students. This tool includes automated matching between global classrooms and has features that allow you to chat and schedule across time zones. Number 4 is Padlet. Padlet allows students to post messages, links, images, and much more on a board. Whoever opens the board can see what's on it and what other students post. You can see the board change live. It's a perfect app for collaboration assignments across borders. The website Odyssey is an online geography resource for primary schools. They want to inspire children with a deep and lifelong love of the subject. Odyssey aims to help specialists and non-specialist teachers deliver exceptional lessons. And to do so, they connect children with other classrooms and with specialists in the field. They tell their own unique stories. The next tool is Penpal Schools. This tool gives your students real students to talk to in another country. You can also participate in projects with your students. These projects give students some guidelines and assignments. They have to talk about it with their pen pals on the other side of the screen. And finally, BookWidgets. BookWidgets is a digital content creation app for teachers. As you want your students and the other students to make the same exercise applied on their different circumstances, you'll need to be able to share this work. Just create an exercise in BookWidgets and share the link with your students and the international classroom. All BookWidgets exercises work on all devices, even smartphones. These are the tools you can use to create an international classroom. A connected classroom has many benefits for your students, so you should really give it a try. I have some more interesting videos for you on EdTech School. Just take a quick look and get inspired. Thanks for watching.